I think it's a long time coming. I think we should have had a game here a long time ago because the influence that Samoan players have in Super Rugby, you look at all the teams, there's a Samoan team, except for the South African teams. There's a lot of Polynesian boys in there, so I think it's just fitting that we need to bring a game here to Samoa. You always feel their support everywhere you go, you know. No matter what team you play for, you always feel the Samoan support everywhere. Everyone supports the Samoan player when they're doing well, so yeah.